Welcome to Cart2Cart, an automated shopping cart migration service designed to help you move your store from VirtueMart to WooCommerce. With no programming skills necessary, no software to download, and free demo migration available for you at once. To get started with shopping cart migration, all you need to do is sign in with your existing Google or Facebook account, or register a new Cart2Cart account. Here, click Start Demo Migration to perform automated migration yourself, or Get Migration Package to delegate all the work to Cart2Cart tech engineers instead. I'm going to click Start Free Demo to demonstrate you the process. Now, set up your source shopping cart, that is the shopping cart you're using at the moment. I'm going to pick VirtueMart, then provide your store's URL. Now you need to install the connection bridge, that is the so-called access gateway to your store data. Simply download the connection bridge zip file and extract it to the root folder of your current shopping cart via FTP manager. After, click the URL here. You will get bridge installed message if the bridge was uploaded successfully. Next, set up your target shopping cart. Select WooCommerce, include your target cart URL. Download the connection bridge and extract it into your WordPress root folder with WooCommerce store installed on top of it. Afterwards, click Choose Entities. Now you're ready to proceed with selecting the entities you'd like to migrate. Those can either be only certain entities or everything altogether. I'm going to check all the entities. You can also select additional options that allow to broaden your migration possibilities. With Cart2Cart, you have a chance to map order statuses and customer groups set in your source cart to the ones that will be displayed in your target cart, WooCommerce. And so, as easy as that, you are all ready to start your demo migration, which allows you to see the service in action and move a limited number of entities to the target cart for free. The service starts transferring data right away. After the demo migration is done, you can check the results by visiting your target store. Now you can start your full migration. Before that, however, you can optionally choose one of the migration insurance plans that allows to perform the same migration all over again for just 9% to 13% of the initial migration price. Now, double-check the entities and additional options that are about to be migrated by clicking the hamburger buttons here. Then, click Start Full Migration button to launch the data transfer. Now, your full migration is on, and you can track the migration process. As soon as the full data transfer is completed, you will receive an email notification to check the results. Right after that, you can go to your newly established store and get down to tuning it up. That's it. Go to www.shopping-cart-migration.com to make your dream store come true.